Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template. And once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at the Microsoft Access Basic Pivot Table Database Template. So you're going to want to scroll up a ways here, and you're going to want to go onto our most popular section, and the very first one is the Access Pivot Table Database. So go ahead and click that, and you're going to want to download the demonstration that correctly corresponds to the version of Access that you do have. I'm going to go ahead and download this one, and once it downloads, you're going to want to go ahead and open it, and you're going to want to extract all that file. So go ahead and just extract that. Once you've done that, go ahead and open it. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. Now, I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm just going to go ahead and continue on and open this database template. And along with all of our database templates, as always, you get a pop-up box that shows up, and this shows all the different ways you can contact us. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I'm going to go ahead and close out of this for now. Alright, and so what this database template really would be good for is it'd be good to implement it into an already existing database that you have that you need to create pivot tables for. Within this demonstration, I'm going to show you guys how to run this demo and how to create a pivot table based off the information that we have. But like I said, it'd be really good to put into a database that you already have that you need to create pivot tables from. So to get started, these are just some existing pivot tables that are just, these are demos that we have implemented into this demonstration so you can view other pivot tables. But what we're going to do is we're going to create a new one. And also all the information that we're going to be taking the information from and putting into the pivot table, that is also test information that we have created for the sake of this demonstration. Obviously, you'd be able to put in your own information for this. So we're going to select the table appointment for our begin with, and so this is the which fields values do you want as a row heading. So we're gonna go location, just why not, hit next. So which fields values do you want as column headings? We're gonna go, what's a good one, let's go people ID. How about right here, click next. All right which number do you want calculated for each column and row intersection? So we're going to go with the start time, and we're going to go average start time. Okay, so hit next, and then which field do you want to filter by? So we started with start time, so let's go, we'll do end time, why not? Let me just make sure I did that right, yep, okay, and go end time. And we're just going to name it, give it a test name. We'll put my name in it, Blake, and finish. And so there we go. This is our pivot table that we have just created. And it's pretty big. And as you can see, some of the numbers are so big, you know, you get this number thing. If you expand the size of each column, you'll be able to see that number. But as you can see, there's a lot of information within here. And obviously, this would be all your own information if you were to have your own tables and queries already in this. So this information is just demonstration information, test information that was just in this template for the sake of the demonstration. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to give us a like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. As always, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be programming that you need, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those websites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert template walkthrough, and have a great day.